Hello guys, my name is Victor and this is Cryptoguy. Welcome back to my channel. I appreciate your time. All this Russian interesting crypto news on my YouTube channel. Floki Inu to be promoted on Burj Khalifa. Floki Inu cryptocurrency project inspired by Elon Musk Shiba Inu dog is ramping up its marketing efforts. Floki looks down the Burj Khalifa in what will be a landmark campaign symbolic of our strategic intent to dominate the Middle East. Floki will have a massive display on the Burj Khalifa on the 3rd of December 2021. At 8:40 p.m. Dubai time. His team has just announced that the token will be promoted on the Burj Khalifa, the legendary skyscraper in Dubai that remains as the world's tallest building. The advertising campaign is meant to Floki Inu gain a footing in the Middle East. The coin's logo will be projected onto the 2,722-feet-tall skyscraper in December 3 in the middle of the Dubai main National Day celebrations. In a first for the Burj Khalifa, it will be displaying the world cryptocurrency, further legitimizing the industry. The cryptocurrency project, which competes with Dogecoin and Shiba Inu, has also partnered with several football clubs. Floki Inu also came under severe criticism for taking over London's transportation system with his aggressive ads. It is funny actually, and I want to see this promotion in Dubai, so just let's take a ticket and go. Sorry guys. And Bitcoin now 57,635 dollars. Ethereum now, by the way, Bitcoin in red, Ethereum now plus 5%. 4,659. Oh my goodness. Actually, don't forget to subscribe for my Telegram channel. My Telegram channel, a lot of private signal, and they work perfectly. I was give you two signals yesterday, and one of them was about Ethereum, and it works perfectly, how we can see. So Avalanche now, $121. Shiba Inu plus 13%, by the early today it was 30%. Terra plus 13%. Only Metaverse, Mana and Sand now in red, but Ethereum, Avalanche, Shiba, perfect. So, don't forget to subscribe my Telegram channel, put my Telegram channel descriptions below. Thank you guys for watching and bye bye.